Dear students, in this session we are going to study the preparation, properties and uses of aluminium chloride. Aluminium chloride is a colorless hygroscopic substance. How to prepare this? It can be prepared by the reaction of aluminium or aluminium hydroxide with HCl. When aluminium is made to react with hydrochloric acid, or when aluminium hydroxide is made to react with hydrochloric acid. Valency of aluminium 3, we know. Valency of aluminium 3, that of hydroxide ion 1. Therefore, it forms the molecular formula AlOH thrice. When aluminium is made to react with hydrochloric acid, it becomes aluminium chloride AlCl3 plus H2. To get balanced equation, we need even number of hydrogen here. But chlorine is an odd number. So LCM for 2 and 3, 6 HCl. 3H2, 2AlCl3, 2. Likewise, when aluminium hydroxide is made to react with HCl, it forms aluminium chloride AlCl3. AlCl3, therefore 3HCl. 3 hydrogen and 3 OH, therefore 3H2. So aluminium hydroxide reacts with hydrochloric acid to form aluminium chloride and water. Apart from that, it can also be prepared by McAfee process. In McAfee process, mixture of alumina and coke to this mixture we pass chlorine. What is happening? Carbon combines with oxygen to become carbon monoxide. Aluminium combines with chlorine to become aluminium chloride. So we get AlCl3, aluminium valency 3, chlorine 1, therefore AlCl3. Carbon monoxide, therefore CO, since we have 3 oxygen, 3 CO. And then 2 aluminium, 2 AlCl3, 6 chlorine, therefore 3 Cl2. When to the mixture of alumina and carbon, chlorine gas is passed, so that we get aluminium chloride. It can also be prepared by passing chlorine over aluminium. Here, aluminium is treated with hydrochloric acid. Here, aluminium is allowed to react with chlorine at high temperature, maybe 1000 Kelvin. At this temperature, aluminium reacts with chlorine to become aluminium trichloride, AlCl3. How to balance the equation? 3, 2. Therefore, 2, 3. 2 aluminium, therefore 2. So, aluminium reacts with chlorine to become aluminium trichloride. As I said earlier, it is a colorless and a hygroscopic substance. Regarding chemical properties of aluminium, aluminium chloride, chemical properties. Of course, it is an electron deficient molecule. It belongs to boron group. It is an electron deficient molecule and therefore it acts as Lewy acid. But according to Lewy, the substance which can accept lone pair of electrons for the formation of coordination bond are said to be Lewy acids. So it can form coordination bond with ammonia. Ammonia has got lone pair of electrons with it. Phosphine, it has got lone pair of electrons with it. Carbonyl chloride, that is phosgene. With these molecules, it can accept a pair of electrons. And therefore, these molecules are Lewy bases. With them, it forms salt. Therefore, aluminium chloride is said to be Lewy acid. With ammonia, it can form additional product like this, AlCl3, 6NH3. Likewise, we are getting additional products also. So, aluminium chloride being electron deficient molecule, it is a Lewy acid. Other chemical properties. It gets hydrolyzed. It is hygroscopic. It reacts with water. When it is hydrolyzed with water, it becomes aluminium hydroxide and HCl. Al, OH thrice, valency of aluminium 3, hydroxide 1 and HCl. How to balance the equation? 3, therefore 3, 3 hydrogen, 3 OH, 3 H2. 3 chlorine atoms, therefore 3 HCl we made, 3 hydrogen ions, 3 hydroxyl ions, therefore 3 H2. With aluminium chloride, it forms aluminium hydroxide and HCl. Likewise, with ammonium hydroxide. Aluminium chloride with ammonium hydroxide. Here HOH, water is HOH, ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH. Similar type of reaction, H get combined with chlorine. Likewise, here it forms aluminium hydroxide and ammonium chloride. HOH, ammonium chloride and aluminium hydroxide. So AlOH thrice, as we have written here, same type of reaction. A hydrogen get combined with the chlorine, aluminium hydroxide. Ammonium get combined with the chlorine to give ammonium chloride and aluminium hydroxide. 3 chlorine, therefore 3 ammonium chloride. 3 ammonium ion, therefore 3. AlOH thrice, balanced equation. So aluminium trichloride get hydrolyzed to form aluminium hydroxide. With ammonium hydroxide also, it forms ammonium hydroxide. But with sodium hydroxide, aluminium with sodium hydroxide, it is not giving aluminium hydroxide. Aluminium chloride, when made to react with sodium hydroxide. Here 3 aluminium hydroxide, aluminium hydroxide. Likewise we have given. But here, the reaction is a little bit different. It forms sodium meta-aluminate, NaAlO2. Sodium meta-aluminate is nothing but mixture of sodium oxide and aluminium oxide. Sodium oxide, valency 1-2. Aluminium oxide, Al2O3. 3-2, therefore molecular formula Al2O3. Now if I add, I will be getting Na2Al2O4 upon simplification. NaAlO2, that is sodium meta-aluminate. Sodium meta-aluminate is mixture of sodium oxide and aluminium oxide. And then what else we can get? Sodium chloride. Sodium chloride. Since we have 3 chlorine, it should give 3 NaCl. No other option. Hydrogen should go as water. So we can balance the equation very easily. How? 3 Na plus 1, 4 Na, therefore 4 NaOH. 4 hydrogen, therefore 2H2. Balanced equation. Out of 4 oxygen, 2 oxygen here, 2 oxygen here. Aluminium, aluminium, everything balanced. So aluminium chloride with sodium hydroxide forms sodium meta-aluminate, sodium chloride and water. So that is about important chemical properties of aluminium chloride and then uses of aluminium chloride. Aluminium chloride means we can very well recollect. Whenever I say aluminium chloride, immediately in your mind you should get Friedel-Crafts reaction. Anhydrous aluminium chloride, being Lewy acid, it is used in Friedel-Crafts alkylation, acylation, etc. That you may be knowing, and I need not teach it now. So it is used as an important catalyst in Friedel-Crafts reaction. It is used in the manufacture of petrol by cracking mineral oils. For cracking mineral oils, it is used aluminium chloride again as catalyst. It is also used as catalyst in the manufacture of dyes, drugs, perfumes, etc. So in most of the cases, it is used as catalyst because of the electron deficient nature of the molecule being Lewy acid. Thank you.